Ladies and gentlemen, hello everyone. Diabetes is a very common disease in today's life. According to International Diabetes Federation, announced in 2021, the world has up to 537 million people with diabetes, corresponding to the rate of 1 in 10 adults with diabetes. In India, a report from the Medical Research Council show that about 11.4% of the population, or about 140 million people, are diagnosed with diabetes, while another 136 million Indians are suffering from diabetes. In the predictable stage, research also showed that diabetes is more common in urban area than in rural area, with the majority of patients having two types of diabetes. Medical experts say that unhealthy lifestyle and lack of exercise are factors. Main factors leading to increase in diabetes case, medical expert also called as official to quickly to take action, prevent further diabetes outbreaks. According to statistic, Indian account for about 70% of diabetic globally. The disease has caused more than 144 death in India from 2017 to 2021. Up to now, diabetes is the third most dangerous disease. Only after cardiovascular disease and cancer, diabetes complication greatly affect the patient quality of life and health. Increase the risk of disease, kidney disease or stroke. There are many people with diabetes who have gone to many places for treatment, tried many different solutions, but still have not been effective. And if you are present on today's program and have the same experience with the concern, the owner is informed you to good news, that is, with the presence of leading professionals and Japanese experts in today's talk show, you will definitely find your answer, a perfect solution for diabetes. Well, let's not keep you waiting any longer. Let's listen to very useful and interesting share in the talk show with the topic, how to beat diabetes. We pleased to introduce you the participant of our guest, Mr. Hiroshi. Mr. Hiroshi. Mr. Hiroshi, strategic partnership expert from Japanese. Next is Mr. Atara. Japanese medical consult. Next, Mr. Rishu, representative of Indian brand. I would like to ask Mr. Rishu, representative of Botachi brand, please tell us what's the special about the Botachi solution compared to other products on the market.
Botachi solution is the first and only comprehensive set of solutions which is available in the market, which helps the diabetic patients to stimulate pancreas to produce insulin, which helps to maintain the blood sugar at a safer level and also prevents serious complications. During our research process, we found that in Japan, there are many diabetic people, but at the same time, they're the highest life expectancy in the world. Together with the Japanese researchers, we did research for many years and came out with a comprehensive set of solutions to help the diabetic people in Japan. And this strategic partnership with Japan's researchers helped us to come out with a comprehensive set of solutions which is called Botachi solution. And today, it is a moment of honor and pride for me that we have this opportunity to introduce this Botachi solution to the people of India. This Botachi set of solution includes effervescent tablets and also includes Botachi APP, diabetes application management system.
I would like to ask Mr. Hiroshi, strategic partnership expert from Japan, can you tell us about the role of partner from Japan to the producing the Botachi solution?
そうですね。私たちは包括的なコンサルティングに協力し、日本の原材料サプライヤーと日本のインドのパートナーに、積極的に、結びつけを行っております。ご存知の通り、日本は製品の検査がとても厳しくて、それでも、インドのパートナーに最高の製品を提供できるように、ビタミン、ミネラル、ハーブ、最高のものを選んでいます。これからボタチ製品が長年、市場をリードすることを私は信じています。
I would like to permission to ask Mr. Atara, Japanese medical advisor. Recently, Mr. Hiroshi mentioned 20 types of vitamins, minerals, and nutrition contained in Botachi diabetic essential pills. Can you elaborate more on the importance of those 20 ingredients for people with diabetes, especially the effects of precious herbs from Japan?
わかりました。お答えします、この製品は日本の最新の技術を作って、使って作られたものです。安全性がありかつ、効果があるというものです。約20種類の、ビタミン類、ミネラルを作ります。これによって糖尿病患者が食事制限によって不足されたミネラル量を補うことができます。そうすることによって、体の改善を図り、それが糖尿病患者における合併症を防ぐことになります。そうすることによって、基本的にこれは30日飲む、統計の結果によると30日飲むことによって、相当数の合併症であったり、体の活力が戻るという効果が現れていることは、日本の研究で分かっています。なので、これを、安全性、そして効果という意味で、私は強く進めたいと思っています。
Mr. Atara, please tell us more about the technology.Excluded and shared some about the change in patients when using Botachi.
わかりました。お答えします。これにはさまざまな、材料が含まれています。まず天然素材を多く含んでいます。これは日本でも貴重、珍しい貴重なものであったり、安全なものを含んでいます。そうすることによって、この合流するミネラルの量、ビタミンの量が豊富に含まれています。そしてそれが日本の技術ですね、医療的技術によって、より生成された良いものがこの中に含まれています。そうすることによって糖尿病患者の、血糖値とかインスリンの効果であったり、栄養不足を補うことができて、より効果的に患者に、治療が早く進むというものになっています。
Thank you. Yes, the last question I would like to ask the brand representative, Mr. Rishu. So, can you share more about your business concern and what is represented in the Botachi solution set?
See, it's my desire to see the people of India in particular and the world in general to have access and to use the best quality products available in the market to help them stay healthy and happy.I want to use my little strength to contribute to significant achievement in the medicine in India. You know, we have researched for many years with the Japanese researchers, and these years of experience have helped us to come out with a very good comprehensive set of solutions, which we call as Botachi solution. Botachi solution is the only one available in the market, and there is no other.Solution available in the market to help the diabetic people. Botachi solution, as you know, it's already has effervescent tablets and Botachi APP application management. And we are committed to our customers to provide them the best quality products, which are highly effective to use and meet the stringent international quality standards.
Yes, thank you for your sharing.Mr. Hiroshi, Mr. Atara, and Mr. Rishu. And congratulations on the cooperation between India and Japan. We hope that Botachi solution will help many Indian people with diabetes. Please turn your eyes to the stage to witness the important movement to the strategic cooperation singing ceremony between India and Japan.